This is the single most dangerous time for our country in history, far more dangerous than World War I or World War II, and that's because of the power of nuclear weapons. And yet you have people like John Kerry worrying about the climate. The climate. Oh, I heard that the other day. Here we are, guys, threatening us. He's worried about the ocean will rise 1/100th of 1% over the next 300 fucking years.